a work in progress. But you know what isn't? Zombies memes. You guys have been killing it on the subreddit, Are the Smith Plays, and today we're gonna be reacting to your memes. I've seen this one before, but it is really good. Fire sale. It's really good. What happened to this girl? Dude, Fab Gab. I actually don't know what Gab is up to. I haven't talked to her since I graduated. Didn't they break up? We were never dating. To be fair, she was better in Pat. Okay. Her, I only like good looking guys. The guys she likes. Last gen, Rick Toffin, yes. Beef between the content creators and Pat, the viewers. Oh no. Anyway, yeah, that's kind of how I feel too. Wonderwolf DG2, electric staff. Let's see what Pat thinks of this. I don't know, man. I'm gonna give that 3.5 knocked out of 10. I know you guys can do better than this. Any luck with the box? Nope, all I got was this sniper. Hey, wanna follow me to the roof? I wanna show you something, okay. You see the fireworks over there? Yeah. Not bad. Three words. Okay. Tim, Pat, Lex, Noah, Matt, and Mr. Dalek, JD. It's true. Me and Tim, we really be carrying the whole team, but someone's gotta do it. Everyone making fun of Pat because he makes Fortnite vids. The relax again who switched to unboxing vids and left zombies. Yeah, what the heck, man? Everyone gave me flack, but like the relaxing end just slipped out nice and clean. Never heard a word on that man. In fairness, he is absolutely crushing it, which is awesome to see. No one wants to be stuck making the same content for the rest of their life, and I'm happy to see that the relaxing end has moved on. The Forgotten Four. Scar, Scorpion, dude, the Origins weapons, yeah. It's true. They're all like ridiculously OP, because I think Blundell just wanted to make them ridiculously OP because it was the last map. I mean, it's true. The zombies community had a lot of hype on Monday with the whole event. If you're on Fortnite, not a lot was happening. I won't give it an 8.5 out of 10, but maybe like a solid 7. It's not bad. Pat playing Stereo to Heaven, my girlfriend, me. It's true. Wait, it's all good innovation? Always has been. That's pretty good. Horrible Photoshop job. Like, you clearly know how to use Photoshop if you were able to cut him out. Like, did you even try? The humor is there, quality is not, so I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. Johnny J. It's a good meme format. It's a very, very good meme format. Me seeing the zombies community dying and seeing all the zombies YouTubers switch to Fortnite. You know, something I thought was always funny is I'll see people say like, oh, all the zombies YouTubers left the community. But it's like, yeah, after their views started just skyrocketing down. I'm just saying, the viewers leave first and then the YouTubers realize, okay, no one wants to watch this anymore. It's not a case of the chicken or the egg. But the community is starting to fire back up again and I love to see it. Zero Nocturne Totens. You did it, you crazy SOV, you did it. Bro, Smith Squad Podcast 143, it happened. It actually happened. When you don't get cookies for subscribing. Bro, this is an old photo. This is me in high school, like 6 or 7 years ago. And the cookies meme is also very old. So I love the OG in this. Zombies videos are 2021. True. Johnny J giving points to him and Pat. Johnny J giving points to him for every 5 words he's saying at the end of the video. It really do be like that. Okay, let's make this the new meme format of this subreddit. I gotta say, that is a really unclean haircut. It is just, as my hair right now is a little. But I think that makes for an awesome meme format, and I, for one, support it. Don't forget the one of me standing in the field with the big sign. I like that one, too. Olympia, you guys always act like you're better than me. RK5, M14, Car98K. High quality meme. 8 out of 10. Black Ops 2 Retro is done. Panic. Black Ops 3 is next calm. After that, it's Black Ops 4. Panic! Yeah, it's gonna take us a lot to get to BO4, but we'll eventually make it there. Hopefully. Okay, what?
All right. Let's see what we're working with here.
I'm gonna head out. All right, this is a 0 out of 10. Petition for Zelensky and Blundell to be in the Tag Der Toten retrospective. First of all, what do you think the retrospective is? Is this just a community series where we could just, have everyone on? No, it's my video. It's my video. I talk throughout it. Are we just gonna have someone come in, briefly just interject themselves into, no. Absolutely not. Also, what am I gonna do? Text up Jason Blundell and be like, hey, you wanna come in into my video?
No.
Whoever made this meme is fired. 0 Nocturne Teltons out of 10.
Our boy right now.
Oh, I just jog every once in a while.
Oh, okay, I see where this is going. I do CrossFit. I live competitively. I carry the whole zombies community. That's me, baby.
It's hard, but I do a lot of deadlifts to keep myself strong. Back stays height. When you call in the civil protector and it lands on the marijuana. Posted this on the main sub, it got no love there. Whoa, 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 the main sub?
How dare you? How dare you?
The main sub? No, 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 there's no main sub. This is the main sub. I don't know what you're thinking that is a higher thing of this. No, absolutely not. This is the main subreddit. And if you think otherwise, I will cancel you. But very good meme, 7.5 knocks out of 10. People who kill the last zombie when you say not to. It's a classic tried and true meme, but it is true. 6 out of 10. If you get it, you get it. I think it's because they're good basketball players. I get it. I get it.
I don't get it.
This misplaced. See, it's a good meme. I'd like to award you the highest honor I can bestow. 10 out of 10 knocks. That's a pretty good one. I don't know if this deserves 10 out of 10 knocks. It's a little bit too meta, but actually, yeah, I think it's too meta to rate. But I will say, I enjoyed this one. Pat, after seeing one person make a video supporting him, they love me. Noah, Pizza, and Dalek working to solve the new COD puzzle. Lex playing Classified for some. 10 out of 10. That is a 10 out of 10. The roast. Yes. Lex heard elevator and decided to go on a side quest. Dude, that is so good. That gets my upvote. Hey, do atheists go to heck? No. How about people who watch reaction videos but not the original TSP video? Straight to heck. To the boiler room of heck all the way down. It's true. If you watch Lex Lounge and not my channel, you go to heck. Pat, zombies videos. Pat's Fortnite videos fans. I think, obviously this is a meme, but I think it was more like the other way around. I think so. Pat, should you do diss tracks? I'm gonna stop you right there. Absolutely not. Pat, when someone says Nuketown is bad, it's true. My highest round, 32. There are so many comments. Well, mine is 31. Be noobs together. What is a high round for an average player? Wow, this is so much discussion and everyone is so friendly. Here I am laughing like an absolute rude human being. I just think there's so many like ridiculously hardcore normal people and zombies that are like, if you don't get to round 100, you're bad. So I actually like to see that. I apologize. Well done. Pat really be representing Jesus. It's true. When the Wonder Fizz gives you dead shot for the 8th time in a row. Yeah, yeah, that's never happened to me, but you know, it's relatable. I get it. Honestly, a bit of like a 2016 meme. Little old. I think this would have done pretty well back in the day, but it's just a little aged. Zombies YouTubers then. After playing the map for 18 hours, I can now upload this Easter egg guide. Zombies YouTubers now. Why isn't Patrick uploaded yet? Listen, we're always just relying on the content creator. Whether it's Treyarch or me, we're always, always waiting. This one is so good. Zombies community when Pat uploads a video.
I can milk you.
Quality. Reaction channel's me. The Smith Plays. Why I'm done with the zombies community? It's a reaction video. Bro, that is so good. I bestow upon you 10 out of 10 Nocturne Totens. Fear not, lady. I'll save you. Thatrise is the best map of all time. She's already dead when I found her. Nice. Petition for Jack to have Pat play guitar in one of his songs. I don't want to get anyone overly optimistic, but it actually is something I have talked a little bit about with Jack. It's hard to say if or when that will ever happen, but it's definitely something I think would be really cool. There's just a lot of power in the idea of it alone, and it's a really exciting thought. But obviously with the state of the world right now, it's kind of logistically impossible. Pat, post a retrospective. It's true. The rest of the zombies community creators are murderous dictators. We all know it. Call of Duty Cold War. Dude, yes. Look at that loading screen. Hey, and someone got silver. I love to see that. You guys are dishing out awards. Lex playing with Pat. Lex reacting to Pat's videos. Nah, Lex has been super helpful. He's been playing Fall Guys with me and getting wins. By the way, go subscribe to my second channel, Nifty Smith. We have been posting Fall Guys. Why have you not subscribed to it yet? It is the best content in the whole world.
We got this.
Don't get tripped.
Five more left.
Oh, come on, buddy.
You weren't even on the bar for me, bro. You were just...
Patrick. Patty.
Patrice.
Petrovska. Wow. I truly am a dynamic character. Pat was reacting to Pat before it was cool. Reacting to my first time playing Black Ops 3 Zombies. I love that. The community praising Noah. Oh, this is rough. The community praising Noah for solving the Easter egg. Lex. Chopper and pizza. That's really good. I already saw that, but that is really, really quality. Rip to the boys. Oh, this one is so good too. Pat during the Origins retrospective. I'm fierce. I'm fiery. I'm angry. I went right at its throat. Pat, when anyone else talks bad about Origins. Again, I'm fierce, I'm fiery, and I will go for your throat. No one's allowed to say Origins is bad except for me. Me, my new friend on round three. Adam! Trick on November 11th, 2012. That's good. That's good. I'm gonna give that 9 out of 10. You haven't felt true pain until you miss the bus and you watch all your friends leave you behind. 200 upvotes on that. I'm disappointed. That is literally a 2012 energy meme. Honestly, 1.5 out of 10. Insulting Pat for having sponsors on his retrospective videos. Recognizing they take many hours to bake and that he needs the extra revenue to be able to continue producing such zesty content. I mean, what can I say? I love to see the support, man. As I said before, it's one of those things like having a video demonetized is just the worst feeling in the world. And everything just feels a lot better now having guaranteed revenue in those videos. They take so much time and everyone's been really cool with me throwing in ads. So it's a change in like the business format of the channel, but I think it's overall a good one. Good financially, but like also just good because it guarantees I can keep doing that series. What? All I said was I opened the left door under Eisenjack. I mean, that has to be the one that goes up to the middle area. That's one of those things. It's like, why does that even exist? It's just such a horrible route to take. Really one of the worst routes ever. Bro, top 10 worst routes you can take in Zombies? This was another good one. The Zombies community, when they realized the crate was one big puzzle, it's like, I was made for this. Dude, it's so true. We crushed it. Not the hero we deserve, but the hero we need. Why I love the Smith plays. Crazy Rabbit, I love you. Thank you so much for the defense. I did watch it, and you threw some shots at me, but I'll take the love when I can get it. Ah, but here's the good one. COD Zombies community dealing with the 2020 reveal. Zombies community multiplayer community. That's another 10. Dude, it's so true. Like, did anyone of them even try? I'm not saying I'm like a pro or anything. Like, I did very little contribution. I did help with the chess bit, but... MP, where are you at? That is so good. I mean, people who play multiplayer don't really need their brains, TVH. Oh! Big Star was so confused, it wasn't even funny. Ink Slasher did some by himself, but not as much as the Zombies community, but still much more than Classified Lex. Oh, it's so funny. And ladies and gentlemen, finally, the top upvoted post of the week. What can I say, man? What can I say? I'm so honored that you guys think I look like Billy. I need a little bit of blood on my shirt for sure, but the hair, man, like it's like it was perfect. You'll love to see it. And ladies and gentlemen, that is our video for today. If you guys do want to see more of this, please make sure to go follow the subreddit, start posting some high quality memes, and if you post a good one, maybe I will rate it. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel as well. Nifty Smith, we're starting to post some diverse content over there. We're doing Minecraft, Terraria, Fall Guys. It's been a good time so far, so go check that out. And yeah. Hey, thanks so much for watching. I'll talk to you later. And as always, peace out, you freaking nerds.